may soon become a hub for unmanned aerial vehicles or drones, a controversial program that both the state and military are pursuing. Tammy Mori dug deeper to find out about the drone programs that may be coming our way. Tammy.
Marissa, we see many drones in military and spy movies, but it's a technology that is making its way into civilian hands now. That's why the Federal Aviation Administration is looking to select 6 regional test sites to see how drones can be integrated into national airspace.
If Hawaii is selected as one of FAA's drone test sites, we may see unmanned aircraft taking off from one or more of our state airports.
When people hear the word drone, they say, my God, what is the state up to? The key is to think of drones as robots.
Representative Gene Ward says the drones he's talking about wouldn't be used for surveillance and security purposes, but could help with monitoring our traffic conditions, tracking wildlife at sea, or even with search and rescues.
If we get that contract, it's helpful for our economy.
He hopes the drone industry could help generate cutting-edge jobs and draw new tech companies to Hawaii.
The drone is the wave of the future. It's the same way that basically subways are run. It's the same way that you put the airplane in the air, it runs on automatic pilot.
I'm kind of excited about it. It's nice to see, you know, to see how drones and piloted aircraft will be together.
Other pilots think mixing drones with civilian, military, and commercial aircraft is an accident waiting to happen.
But I don't want to be flying around with those things with some guy in some remote location looking into a little screen who doesn't have situational awareness.
And he's worried about the potential uses of the drones.
Got very mixed feelings about drones. Flying killer robots, how about that?
But drones have already flown in Hawaii airspace. Military bases on Oahu have confirmed that they're used sporadically. Still, drones are highly unregulated at a federal level.
Right now, it's really the wild, wild west. There are no regulations about unmanned vehicles.
Kaneohe Marine Corps Base Hawaii confirmed they are working on their own drone program, and there are dozens that are projected to arrive on the island in the next 2 to 3 years.
But clearly, we've got to be aware of national security, we've got to be aware of personal privacy, but at the same time, right now, it's no man's land, there's no regulation, anybody can do whatever they want. And that's where the legislature's got to pick up and run with it.
Definitely. Legislation was introduced last session that would have created a task force so that guidelines and reporting requirements would be set up in Hawaii. That bill was deferred.
Now the FAA is expected to announce by the end of the year the 6 regional sites that will be selected for this drone program. Hawaii partnered with Oregon and Alaska for a stronger bid and has a 1 in 6 chance of getting selected. Tammy Mori, KHON2 News.